In addition, liquid fuel's homogeneity can also enable more efficient consumption of uranium as well.
With an MSR, those degrees of freedom, that soup, if you will, in a molten liquid state, permits the complete usage of the fissile materials, whether they be thorium or uranium or what have you. So in principle, you could make a molten salt reactor using pure uranium. There's nothing wrong with that.